mall. There's a section for kids here. Toys are us. I'm going inside. And my kids have already been to this area. And as soon as I reached here, I saw a very nice machine here. The cotton is being mixed up here. This is the stuff we use in the stuffing our soft toy. Basically, it's a workshop, builder bear workshop. Here you have to choose any of the toy of your choice. Obviously, it's a prized one. Like if you're taking this Pinky, it's a Pinky Pie furry friend. It costs some 17.99 bucks. Actually, what it is, its head is already filled. See, but the lower body is. Will be stuffed from the machine I showed you there. So the kids have the fun. It's going to have a fun filling it. But it obviously have a costing. The costing is coming out to be $17.99. They can take this home. Okay, let's see what kids have chosen. I'll show us what are the stuff here. Disney princess bear. So kids have the freedom to choose any, but obviously with the money. And inside that they can, this is a heartbeat. Yeah, you can buy it for $3.99 bucks. And they have a builder sound. This is a builder sound stuff. You have to, I'll show you how it will work. So while filling, you can use this also. It costs around $4.99. So there are many different, there's a giggle also here. I don't know how it will work. I'll just see. Giggle, oh, petrol chase. There are many things are here. And this is Jhansi here. She's telling us how to do it. And my kids are super excited to do it, so we have to see. Okay, so
the first station will choose me.
Okay,
they have taken the sound, the heartbeat.
Okay,
and next station is stuffing. Here, the skin is different, and the sound and the dressing is different.
And if you are going to have a heartbeat, that costs separately.
Yeah,
and it will be filled inside it.
Filling included in the price.
Filling is included, but we have to buy the stuff whatever we are using it, right?
Elsa Anna here.
Okay, so these are the dresses of Elsa Anna.
Yeah, these are the costumes of Elsa Anna.
Wow.
They can dress them up as they like.
Wow. So they're for the stuffed toys, right? So, like you have done here.
Yeah.
Wow, they're pretty nice. Okay, so let's go and start the activity. We're going to choose it. See? What, this is a furry friend?
What's your name? Aisha. Can you say something? My name is Aisha. I want to play with you. Roma, just anything. What to this time?
Hi, my name is Aisha. Today you are going to be my furry friend.
Is that okay?
It's fine.
So from the count of one, we have chosen. Choose me counter. She has been. She has taken the furry friend. And she has taken the heart also, and this is the furry friend.
It's a furry friend.
Wow, show me. Ah, nice.
Let's go for it.
So it goes inside.
Yeah, it is going inside on the hand part. Can I put on leg part?
Leg.
The voice.
Where you want to put the voice? On the leg?
Anywhere. Leg and foot. It will be safe for you. Okay? See,
so
now
this has gone
your
here.
Voice.
Okay.
Come, we'll be happy.
So So we are going to the second counter. It's stuff.
This is the magical pedal. Okay? You want softer for you, for example. You have to step harder. Step, press on it.
The fur is coming from there. While pressing it, the stuffing is being filled here. The button you are pressing here?
Yeah, this is the satin stuff.
Okay. From there the fur will come. So she has to press from here.
It's fine. Can you hug your furry friend? Hug it?
Woo!
It's fine. Now it's fine with your life to your furry friend. Do the same advice.
So let's give a life to the furry friend. So these are the heart and it's a life for the furry friend. So choose the heart and give it to friends,
one,
family members.
2, 3, 4, 5, 7, and 6.
Chalo.
Okay, I'm making your furry friend signal for some time. So I'm going to take a big circle again.
See, you're giving a life to that furry friend.
I'm going to put this down.
See, it's a nice activity is going on.
Okay.
Give a life. Chalo, let's make a circle everybody.
Now,
yes.
Keep it on your hand. Now tap it. Tap it. Make it go. Tap it. On the other side. Down. Other side. Now you begin to walk, right? Now do it. Give some pressure, no? So take the heart on your middle of your finger. And snap your finger.
I don't want them.
Okay. And first is when you stand from you. Tap on your cheeks. Other cheeks. And you should be strong now. Tap on your arms. Other arm. And it should sink beautifully now. Tap on your neck. And it should be always straight now. Tap on your forehead. Okay. And it should be always happy now. Tap on your heart. And it should be faster now. Tap on your knee. Okay, now it's time to make a wish for your furry friend. Now take the hand, keep it on your nose, close your eyes and make a wish for your furry friend. Say all your secrets to them.
Strawberry. What are the flavors? Let me know.
We have like the flash.
Okay.
Lavender. Sugar sprinkles.
Okay.
Strawberry.
Okay.
Cotton candy.
Okay.
Bubblegum. Peppermint.
Okay.
So what is the purpose of these?
Like our furry friend should be smelling fragrance very nicely.
Okay.
Cotton candy.
Now she has chosen.
So what she has chosen?
Cotton candy.
Okay. So it is also chargeable?
Yeah.
So what next to be done?
Take this and rub enter of your furry friend. Rub on the face, hands, legs, body, rub nice. Take care and rub.
So it is giving a nice fragrance to the
furry friend.
Right. make him?
No, I'm not going to make him Santa Claus. I'm going to go to Santa Claus and sing.
Okay? You'll be like Joseph. Okay, next. Yeah.
Wait, wait. It has to get a proper bath.
Oh, oh.
Okay,
it's fine. Now I'm going to get the scent inside.
Get this inside.
Where's your heart, Saishi?
And you chose the hat, no? Which side it should be placed?
Left, left.
Yeah, on the left area.
Left. Furry friend is getting ready. Again, all the stuffs, all the, these are the party wear dresses for the furry friend. This is real fun for the kids, but obviously at the costly side because all are chargeable. And these are all the character dress. They can choose, they can in fact choose the shoes, caps, hats, everything is there. Police dress. And they have a casual dressings. So kids are choosing here.
I'm gonna choose a dress for her.
Her or him?
Her.
Her.
She's a her. Of course. Yes.
So what has been chosen? So furry friend is getting ready and the dress is as been. They're searching a dress for her. These are all the beautiful party wear dresses. Let's see what she's searching. Hey, why don't you take this frock and end it up?
That's no,
it.
That's no.
It. No.
Stop. Let me do how I want to.
Hey, this is a pretty one. But the princess is nice.
Mama, stop. Let me choose what I want to.
Okay, finish and let me know. What happened. So she's confused right now. What to choose? So anything has been decided?
No. It is easy.
Still, you are in. He will help you. Chalo,
what
help him.
Yep. Okay.
She's still searching the dress for her.
You can dress with this. Okay. Let's try
it's
this
a,
one.
It's a girl.
It's a girl.
Yeah.
This is a girl dress.
Girl dress. Yeah. Okay.
It is easy.
Let's switch him. You can just try it once. You can dress him, if you don't like, you can remove it and you can try anything.
The dresses has been selected.
They will store it.
No, it's for paying. The place for the
girl. Okay, the chosen one is frock.
They have place for the tail also.
799 bucks. Oh my god.
like this.
Yeah, like this. Okay. And we have the panty. Now you want this shoe only? Keep your funny thing.
Combination. Now you can come here.
I want to try this.
Yeah, you can stand over here. Come here. Yeah.
Come here. Please, 1 minute.
So the furry friend is ready now with all the stuff. With frock. So number 4. So
Mohisha,
so name your furry friends.
Jasmine,
Shelby,
Poppy,
Scooby,
Mac, Joey,
Kate, Kylie, Sierra. These are the suggested names. Joey, Mac, Cindy,
Lacey, Peppermint, Daisy, Vani.
So, what's your plan of taking?
My friends, Scooter, Maxine, Caroline, Lily, Lulu, Cuddly.
So, can we choose it fast, the girls?
Bunny, Freckles, Lightning McQueen, Patch.
Please take out this one, Carter.
No.
No,
it's a girl. Idea.
Okay.
Dabby.
Honey.
Bobby.
Gabby. Dabby. Debbie.
Christy.
Crystal. Jansi, can you help them to name fast? Come. Please give the space to them. Okay.
Emily is good. Mia.
Is the first purchase in Build A Bed you are making your own furry friend for the first time?
Yes.
I saw S and write your name now.
Aishi.
No way.
Your name.
When is your birthday?
October
21st. I
know. Let it do it.
Yeah.
Up. Are you a boy or a girl?
Boy.
Next. Is the gift you are presenting to someone else or this is for you?
No.
No?
It's for you, right?
Next.
What do I write?
You have made your furry friend on December 30th.
Congratulations!
And full name of your furry friend belongs to. Can I print it? Print.
So the birth certificate is coming in 2 minutes. It is coming in this printer.
Okay, yeah. I want a house.
You'll get a house.
No, you can color it at home.
Whoa!
Yay!
Whoa,
happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Great. So can you show me the certificate first?
Yeah,
okay, it's coming.
The other one didn't have ink.
Ooh.
Congratulations. You got the first certificate for your furry friend.
Show me. Yeah. Hey, wow. Wow, it's 30th December. You name it Phoebe.
Phoebe.
What's the name?
Phoebe.
Oh, Phoebe. Okay.
Furry friend, they're taking to home. Like, because they have made their own furry friend, they have given life to this. Now kids are very happy.
Yeah.
They have filled their house. Now with a great smile and happiness, they are taking their home for their furry friend.
Oh, thank you Jhansi for all the love. And this smile for them, I think this is the 5th counter we have to pay, right?